center. Then by Crosby. He got decked by Trouba. Crosby back up. He and Russ are going to go to the bench, and the Rangers try to break it out. They will send the puck down the near side. Kreider, can he win the race, though? There's a nice third.
Yeah, and a lot of worry, of course, on everybody's mind. Early in the game, he took that high stick. Took a couple of bumps throughout the game, but I think towards the end of the middle of that second period, this chicken wing there by Jacob Trouba was the one that may have affected Sidney Crosby as he exited the ice at that particular moment.
Pageau with the outlet pass for Del Cole. He didn't see the Trouba train coming, and Pageau throws the gloves off and confronts Trouba. Trouba's got the size advantage as they both go down to the ice, and Del Cole shaken up. And they'll bring him to the dressing room.
Yeah, I mean, that's a solid shoulder right into Del Cole, who didn't see him coming. So is that charging, or players, what's the word? The player's wide open, Brendan. You're not supposed to be hitting him.
He's vulnerable, that's for sure.
Vulnerable there, no doubt about it.
Referees are discussing that at the moment.
In my day, that's a great hit. But Del Cole turns, doesn't know he's coming, looking for the puck.
Is there head contact is the question.
That would be the absolute question. And Pageau, let's just take a closer look. Oh, he definitely hits him in the head. Oh, my goodness.
Now, you can make contact with the head, but the verbiage is the head the main point of contact? It looks like that was right to the head of Michael Del Cole.
Yeah, long discussion going on, but, I mean, he can...
Ooh. Oh, and center ice, the collision. Domi tried to duck under the hit from Trouba. And fisticuffs now along the near wall. It is Stephen Lawrence who went flying in at Trouba after he delivered the hit to Domi. And Trouba hammering away to the delight of the Rangers on the bench in this sellout crowd.
Conference Finals in 2015. Down low. DeAndre Miller, good work to tie up Staal, who is heading for the net. And here comes Trouba. He feeds it off for Kaklo, and a nice save by Ronda. A penalty here against Carolina. They had too many men on the ice.
And Seth Jarvis had lost a blade, and he was trying to scurry his way to the bench. At least he's actually sitting down behind the bench here. This is a little bit concerning here. As he came to the bench, one of the Canes jumped on early for the too many men. Jarvis being helped down the Canes bench.
Look it up on the internet, all you that don't know.
Oh, look out!
Oh, big hit!
Oh, man.
And with his head down, Trouba just lit up the Hawk player, Georgiev.
And they're going.
coming after Trouba. Trouba just moves right over. And there's Cunning. Good, solid, clean body check again. Look at the shoulder. Everything's down. Now, Cunning and the rest of the Nashville Predators have been running into everybody in this game. And so Trouba's.
So the Rangers back on top. Got a big hit there on Cairo. And then Shen stepped in. The Finnish teammate drops the gloves with Trouba.
It looked like a good clean hit by Trouba, but he caught Kyrou and Shen steps in to fight it. Trouba's done a lot of this year. And ends up on the bottom there, but he has had a heck of a season for the New York Rangers.
Just over 8 minutes remaining. Rangers with two goals in the third period have taken the lead. Here's the hit by Trouba on Cairo. And then
broken up by the Devils. Back the other way. Big hit at the line. That was Trouba on Andreas Johnsson. And now Nico Hischier going to Trouba. And a fight breaks out.
There we go. P.K. Subban steps in for Nico Hischier. And that's a good thing. As you know, Nico with the cage on and coming back from injury on a broken sinus bone. They like to see a little response here on the hit on Johnsson.
We went 5.5 minutes at the start of the game without a whistle. The teams were playing like they were double parked outside, and now this will put a halt to things here in our first penalties of the afternoon.
You like to see the guys come together. You like to see maybe some other guys on the ice that can take care of business, but nonetheless, you always want to come in there for your team. It looks like Trouba got up a little higher. Left his feet just a little there on Johnsson. One more look at it.
New Jersey finally number 13.
He moves his feet a little bit. Hand job over. Not going to call that, but I still like the response by the Devils. I mean, it's... and he got contact with the head. No penalty as well. And the Rangers come away with a power play here because of the response by the Devils.
It's a two-strong man.
Trouba gets challenged by McAvoy. Oh boy.
There was going to be a penalty called on Trouba for the hit.
Boston will likely get a power play unless they give McAvoy an extra two.
Jacob Trouba in the penalty box for the Rangers. He's stepping up. He's going to hit Lauzon. Lauzon, you can see him. He's kind of bent over. He was reaching for the puck. The hit wasn't as bad as it looked, I don't think.
It was Zboril, Joe.
Or Zboril.
Cadre able to get to him. Left shoulder. That's a little kick. Cadre rocked by Trouba. And then here comes Dubin for one. After Trouba.
Trouba steps right into him. I think they will take a look whether that's a shot to the head. It's very difficult to say. And with those two looks,
Josh 24-13 in favor of the Penguins. A big one for Trouba.
Fans very upset about the hit. Nylander seems to be okay sitting on that bench. The referees are in discussion here. Let's take a look at it up the ice. Puck chipped into the zone by Nylander. And then Trouba right there leans into the body with a good solid check. It looked like it was well within. I don't think it was late. I think it was right on. And the well referees, time. And the referees agreed because there was not a call on the big hit. Malkin's going to pick up the minor penalty for coming over and cross-checking Trouba.
There's Goodrow. Happy to see you. Oh, he's lined up. A nail by Trouba. Jonathan Toews
goes after him.
Ronda Murphy has dropped the gloves. With Barkley Goodrow. What a hit by Trouba on Andreas Athanasiou. Goodrow and Murphy to the ice. Trouba heads off to the Ranger locker room and slams his helmet.
You see him screaming at the bench? I mean, there's no life on the bench. He's trying to get his team going. And he screamed at his teammates and fired his helmet. I mean, he's the one player out of this entire group of 20 that's trying to do something. I mean, this here it comes again. And his timing on those types of hits, as we know, is as good as anybody. Head down all the way. There you see him again. His head just goes through the body. His arms are down. Stick is down.
Trouba drops his gloves.